Being immersed in a bald eagle feeding frenzy is otherworldly. I should know because that's me right there, the guy in the hat. Being so close to these majestic aerial masters is really hard to describe. You don't realize just how big they are until they come flying right by your head. My friend Kevin Murphy was nice enough to turn his camera on me while all of this was happening. Thanks, Kevin. You captured an amazing moment.